Britain welcomes the internees home, but waits to hear the full story.